Okay, here it is, 60-pound flathead. Caught it, Chaco Hills. All right, caught it on 5-foot Cabela's rod. The reel looks like an ice fishing reel. Spool, it's probably got maybe a fourth of the way fold, not even. And the line is this brittle.